Hey everybody, welcome back to another Judgment Commentary, but today we're going to be checking out a rather unique series. It's going to be the early 2000s anime Ghost Stories, also known as Gakkou no Kaidan. But I'm not going to be referring to it by its Japanese name, because I'm not going to be checking out the Japanese version, no. I'm going to be checking out the English dub produced by ADV Films. Now, it's not unheard of for me to check out the English dub of an anime, but this is a very special case, because this is not your average, everyday English dub. No siree, it is not. This dub is infamous for not at all following the source material and just entirely doing its own frickin' thing. I doubt there are too many who haven't heard the legends of the Ghost Stories English dub just because of the kind of crazy nonsense they decided to do with it. Now, I myself have not yet seen any of it, but I have heard the legends. I've heard of the kind of stuff that goes on in this friggin' English dub, and honestly, I've been meaning to check it out, and now's my chance. Because our old friend, Nasamine, decided to commission for me to check out Ghost Stories now that I have finished up with Terror in Resonance. Quite the stark difference we're probably going to be getting here, going from Terror in Resonance to the Ghost Stories English dub, but I'm okay with that. So the story goes that the reason the English dub of Ghost Stories ended up the way it did was because the original creators of the series, who owned the license in Japan, when they licensed it out to ADV Films, they just said, do whatever you want with it, basically. They only had a few rules, like that they couldn't change the names of the characters and things like that, but otherwise they gave them free rein to just do whatever. And as a result, they just turned it into an edgy 2000s parody. One of the first of its kind that we would see in anime. Now naturally, this would create probably one of the most distinct rifts between dub fans and sub fans, because they're basically two completely different shows. At least, that's what I've heard. I don't know too much going into here, but I have heard tell of the shenanigans of Ghost Stories. So, thank you once again to Nesomini for requesting that I check this out, because from what I can tell, the Ghost Stories English dub is something you just gotta see to believe. So, without further ado, let's begin.
Hey, is someone here?
TikTok. Yeah, I've got the closed captions on, by the way. Just because it makes it easier for everybody.
Hey, quit messing around!
Those are beautiful drawings. Yo, that's a pretty good shot. Like, seriously. Yo, they just played that straight. Okay, so far so good. No jokes yet, they just played that perfectly straight, man. If I didn't know any better, I'd think this would be a fully serious, sincere English dub. Imagine watching this. Imagine being one of the first people who watched this. You have no idea what you're going to be getting into. Man, that would catch you off guard. Probably. I mean, all I've really seen of it is that gif that I put behind me. Otherwise, I've just heard people talk about it, but and they kept the original opening, too. Ugh. Hey there, Papyrus, how you doing, man? See, look, the original story. This looks so heartwarming. Produced by Fuji TV and Aniplex? Oh shoot, don't want to mess with those guys. Aniplex. All right, tonight the spirits will be resurrected. You got me on board.
Hey, there it is!
The Amanogawa Elementary School.
Is that the new school we'll go to?
You know, a long time ago, your grandmother was a principal here, and this is actually the place where your mother and I first met.
Huh, what a coincidence.
I like the old school better.
No, no, you're looking at the old schoolhouse. The school you two are gonna be going to is next door.
Awesome, it's a brand new
building. Little boy.
That's great. I was kind of worried there weren't gonna be any, you know, modern bathrooms.
Why, do you think they had an outhouse?
Well, I wasn't scared exactly.
More so worried.
What you looking at?
Satsuki, get back in here. You'll get your head cut off.
Oh, Dad. Boop!
I mean, it could happen. You go right by a telephone pole, bam. Decapitated. I'm gonna play the guess which lines were in the original version game.
You got it. The rest of them will be all right. The movers will take care of it. Don't worry.
Why you want to live in your dead wife's old house is beyond me. It's sick. You're sick.
Hey, come on, man. Don't be so judgmental.
Grandma's place
it's a nice
so
place.
Big. Can we go upstairs?
Sure.
Yeah.
But don't bother them.
When this bitch kicks, I'm moving to Vegas.
Yikes.
Wow. All ready for us to move in.
Hey.
Why wait, old man?
Make this our game room?
Well, let's ask Dad about it later.
Okay, that was in the original, wasn't it?
Yo, my name's Hajime. You're the new transfer student, aren't you?
Yes, but it's none of your business. I guess you're the new pervert.
Whatever.
I'm the old pervert. I've been here this whole time.
Listen,
exactly.
You flashed me. Remember that?
Yeah, he was just sitting there chilling, and then you just happened
help
to.
With your
no, 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 no.
Okay.
You don't gotta comment on it though,
just
bro.
Just grab her picture.
Okay.
So she doesn't have a mother. Sad.
Assuming things, but yes.
You sure you both are okay?
It'll be all right. Don't worry about it.
Well, they're just going to school.
Don't be late for your first day of work.
I won't. I'll remember you two. Just say no to everything.
To everything.
Goodbye,
including education.
All right, Tetsuo,
hey.
Out with it.
Aha!
Ah, you smuggled the cat.
Did you bring him with you?
Well, because I don't have any friends here yet.
The teacher's gonna get mad at you. Take him back.
Hey!
Nope, he's on his way on his own.
Kaya!
Kaya, no!
You're gonna get your head cut off.
Kaya! Kaya!
Ran right to the old schoolhouse.
Hey, there he is.
He went in the old schoolhouse. Let's go.
This sign won't stop me because I can't read.
It was just the wind, yeah.
And so was that. Gibberish. Yeah, that's how I would describe that. Nice.
Why to get
evil people like
well,
these guys?
Well, I've been called worse than that.
Have you?
Stalking me.
You flatter yourself way too much, baby. Look, I just came here to give you a warning, and that's all I came here for.
What warning?
No trespassing.
To stay out.
Schoolhouse. With good reason.
Because there's spooky ghosts everywhere.
What's a Kaya?
It's our cat, idiot. Now be a good neighbor and help us look for him.
No thanks. I'm getting the hell out of here.
What's your problem? We're just looking for our cat.
In a haunted house.
This place is haunted.
Allow the school's top psychical researcher to explain it.
Psychical.
Oh,
psychical. Nice.
You see,
we're coining new words here.
Stupid. Just because we're new to town doesn't mean
that was
we're
new too.
Sticks.
I hear non-believers tend to get targeted even more.
They come after you and get you from behind.
In every sense of the word.
What is it?
Ah, speaking of which.
I'm sorry. I didn't scare you, did I?
I think you know the answer to that question.
You're an older classman. Giggity, giggity.
You're kidding me with the giggity giggities, man. I mean, Family Guy was really hitting the scene in 2000.
I'm Satsuki Manshida.
Manshida?
That's right.
I'm Momoko. I think I'm in the class ahead of you.
Really? A little older. How do you do?
Not too good, actually. That big gust of wind blew my hat off. It flew in here. I came to find it.
I can help!
Yes, why don't you let us look for your hat for you?
Oh, sure, you'll help
so
her.
Nice of you.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Sips.
And my name is... call me Leo.
Hi, Leo.
Okay, you'll find a hat, but not a cat.
Well, one rhymes, you know, with... okay, wait.
Don't be afraid, Momoko. It's all right. I'm right here with you.
Yeah, I'm... me too.
You're such brave, strong, handsome men.
Y'all are getting tricked right now.
No, I'm Jewish.
As a matter of fact, I happen.
You're saved. I am.
That so fast.
I was saved. I've had the gifts, and I can sense this place is haunted. As a matter of fact, I
ever since Jesus entered your heart.
Right now, just around the corner.
This 3D one.
Isn't that the statue of Kenjiro Ninomiya?
Oh yes, it is, and he looks really cute in my hat.
You stupid idiot! The only thing that scared me was you screaming like a little girl!
I mean, that spooked me too a little bit.
Wasn't that statue outside a while ago?
Bah! Yeah, just keep praying as fast as you can.
Sweet Jesus, that was scary.
Yeah.
That wasn't very follower of Jesus of you. Using his name in vain like that.
Hey, party boy, let's just get out of here.
We can't leave Kaya still.
I don't care about your cat, he's probably dead.
Kaya's a very special cat.
Kaya just showed up on the day of our mother's funeral.
Our dead mother? You feel bad now?
I can only hope.
Yeah, your dead mother's funeral as opposed to her, your living one.
Hey, it's Kaya.
Dead mother.
Oh, all right.
But.
Oh, there you are, Kaya.
There he is.
What's the matter? What is it, Kaya?
It's just a little doge.
Hey, dog, leave our cat alone. He didn't do anything to you.
Shut up.
Call the dog. You, dog.
Kaya, come back. Let's follow him.
What if we're meant to follow our own path?
That's a weird sentence, but yes, I guess so.
Fear not, the Lord God is with thee.
But someone else isn't.
That's the girl's restroom and I don't have to go.
I do have to go, but I'm Peachy, so I need my privacy.
Shut up and get inside.
Bully.
Even if you did have to go, girl's bathroom.
In the name of Jesus.
What are you doing? Will you stop that?
I'm casting her out.
Oh, hi, Hanako. I've heard of you.
Gotta go.
Huh? Oh my, the headless motorcycle man. There's a lot of ghosts in here.
What do we miss?
He needs some head.
Da 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 da. Scissorman! buckets every time. Well, guess he was just happening to go the same way as you guys. Don't you hate when that happens?
Now, I read in a book once that when being chased by a teki-teki, you should crawl down onto the ground. Yeah.
You could have shared that with the class a little earlier. Come on, let's get out of this stupid place. Oh no.
Oh no. Kick it down, man.
What do you think's the matter?
We're locked in! Help! Somebody help!
I haven't even burned it yet.
Dear mother,
Love the gibberish. No kidding. Hello. You little imp.
A really ugly ghost?
Obviously a demon straight from the pit of hell.
Let's you and I be friends, Satsuki.
What?
Well, sure. Let's be buds. Seem like a nice enough guy.
You need a friend.
No orphans that lonely.
Believe it. You'd rather have me as a friend than an enemy.
Oh boy. Yeah, I play Luigi's Mansion. I know how this goes. Whew. Well, it might be easier to get through the door now.
Okay, and now it's a bigger ugly ghost.
Come on,
got that Audi though.
Me and you, friends.
Hello?
Oh boy. Dang! You don't gotta try to skewer.
This friend deal is off.
I don't think there ever was a friend deal.
Oh crap.
We'd wanna be friends with you anyway.
Ouch.
After the grudge I've held against you for years.
Her specifically? What? Therefore,
right,
deep breaths. I'm looking.
Where the hell would I listen to go?
Where are you?
Perhaps they're through here. Nah, probably not.
Lesbians.
That is quite the astute observation. But Mom wasn't a...
I heard they looked alike, but I didn't think they looked this much alike.
What is that?
Well...
She looks like...
Careful!
No,
I already said it, you don't need to.
When I volunteered at the wonderful Exodus homosexual conversion camp,
the
I
what?
Met this woman wizard who looked a lot like that lesbian, woman.
By any chance, you don't remember what her name was?
Please, elaborate.
Kayako? That's our mother! What?
Apparently she got sent to a conversion camp. Yikes.
No way!
What a blessed coincidence from the Lord, amen.
I think it's not coincidence.
I don't think the Lord does coincidences.
Kind of bringing us all together.
What's a lesbian?
Don't answer that. We'll let the internet explain that to him.
Take that!
Take that, you stupid window!
Why won't it break?
Ghost magic.
For the rest of your lives! Gee, aren't we friends?
No, we're goners!
The heck, it was a book?
Satan.
It says Omanojaku.
No, I'm pretty sure it says Satan. Can't you read? Can't you read Japanese?
When inside a magic circle and began chanting Jaku Jaku, go to sleep, it went into the big camphor tree on the mountain behind the school.
She bound it in the name of Jesus.
One way of putting it, spiritual sleep is enough. So if we do the same thing that's written there, then we can put that ghost to sleep.
In the name of Jesus.
This is fun.
I'll go draw the magic circle.
Yeah. Or a cross?
Or a cross in a magic circle.
The science room. We need to go to the science room.
That's right. They've got Bunsen burners.
The one thing everyone needs to conduct a satanic ritual. Or a holy ritual in this case.
You can't escape.
Is this enough? No. Why don't you knock down a wall? Yes, it's fine!
Yes! Get
It's the only defense against the sea bear attack. All the experts say. No, 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 it's holy. It's holy. This is a holy ritual meant to dispense of the satanic. The power of Christ compels you. Sorry, pal. It's always books.
We did it. We got rid of him. We did it.
Thanks.
Oh, hey, Papyrus, what are you doing back there?
I guess you're right.
Somewhat.
But why was this inside a picture frame? It's Mom.
Plot reasons.
Mom's name is written right inside of it. Fifth grade, group one, Kayako Kamiyama. That was Mom's name before she married Dad. That's right, Keichiro.
You can understand him? Wow, I didn't think there was any rhyme or reason to that, but I'm surprised.
Thank goodness we're outside.
I'm never going back in the old schoolhouse again.
Burn it down.
Never.
Oh, the bell.
The school bell.
School bell! Oh no, we're late! Let's
go! The expressions on these two.
But we were only in the old schoolhouse for 20 minutes.
Not quite.
I don't suppose any
Well, gee, you don't gotta...
believable excuse.
Skipping my first day of class, I'm screwed.
Who's gonna believe us? We missed a whole day of class because of paranormal activity.
You should've used that camera, dude.
My friends, today we answered to a higher calling. We bound an evil spirit and placed it back in the big camphor tree. Hallelujah.
Hey!
Oh, what is it now?
Leo, didn't they chop down the big camphor tree on the mountain the other day? Or am I high?
Oh, I guess it grew back.
Not only was the camphor tree chopped down, the whole mountainside is being turned into residential developments.
Well, then where's that stupid ghost inside one of those condos?
How would
yep.
I know?
Well, he better be gone, because if he's not, he's gonna be pissed off.
Oh, I'm pissed off, all right.
Well, that didn't pan out.
Come on, cover!
Well, where's he coming from?
I'm here. Don't think you've gotten the best of me.
I'm always with you in spirit.
Prepubescent pipsqueaks to get rid of me.
Ah, alliteration.
In fact, I'll drag all the children in this school into a world of fear.
Like, it doesn't even sound like he's like a ghost right now.
Strike you down with my...
You possessed the cat?
What the hell did you friends do to me?
He's
what kind
our
of a thing is this?
Cat.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
What are you looking at? Go away, or I'll turn you into a toad or a snake.
Black cats have
or a snake toad.
An idea. Why don't you just kill
in
the, cat
the West, not in Japan.
Spirit, and I can go back to haunting that school.
Not an option, but neutering is.
All the forms I can be banished into, this is the worst.
That was the gift. I was wondering what the context
hey there,
that was, but a little new to the poor cat. I didn't do anything.
No, thanks.
Oh, nice cat.
You say that, yeah.
Don't make him mad.
It's no What's he gonna
use.
Do?
We'll just have to keep an eye on things until we find a way to turn your cat back to normal.
Just do the seal again.
Interesting. The mountain where everyone written about in that diary is in spiritual sleep. Two generations of your family have stolen my freedom and ruined my plans. You'll pay for this!
Well, we'll see about that. Excellent work, English voice cast. You really sold it. Greg Ayers? Wonder if they have any connection to a certain other one. That'd be funny, but... And there's the Japanese voice vocal cast. I'm sure they did just as good, if not better. Who knows? But yeah, hilarious. Honestly, yeah. They played it surprisingly straight a couple times. But any good parody and or abridged thing has to play it straight every now and again. You can't always be going, but... But let's just say my interest is piqued. I'm gonna try to adapt my sense of style for this. I haven't had much experience in reacting to things that are as purely humorous as this. Done it a couple times, but it doesn't always work out, so I'm gonna try to adapt on the fly. Sexy. What is that? Is that in the original too? What does that gotta do with anything? Your vibes, give them to me.
What?
Oh, what's
the
this? Oh, it's a preview. Oh man, one of the freaking mannequin things for the biology coming to life. That's freaking nuts, dude. What's with the Mafuba bottle? Episode 2. Oh, look, it's Twilight Town. That's what it looks like.
Destroying this gorgeous land for overpriced condos.
What a shame. I mean, you're taking part in it. Walmart with an H and another L.
What are you, city council? Shut your yap and get back to work.
And the well? You still haven't told me what we're gonna do with that.
Yeah, we're gonna smash it to bits.
Just fill the hole, filler.
Sure, jackass.
This is what I get for taking the job as the hole filler. It just bounces clean off.
Oh man, I knew I shouldn't have had Mexican for lunch. Gotta go, gotta go.
Knock, 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 knock. Apparently, Norny made him need to go number one. Oh wait, no, he's squatting a bit. But oh! Right! That's not something you want to be grabbed by. The old hand from the toilet. Don't need to check out the intro every time. No, sir, I do not. A hand reaches up from the toilet. Wow, a recap of everything we just saw.
Catch your owl! It's time to eat!
Well, it's about damn time!
What do you think you're doing, cat?
Eating? He needs sustenance. You gave him just a fish?
I don't think so.
What'd you say?
If you don't want to eat cat food, you shouldn't possess a cat.
Ground rules around here. I'm not eating cat food. I'm not chasing mice. There'll be no collars. And if my fur needs to be licked, you're gonna do it.
Just lick your own fur.
Nerd friends turn my long slumber into this feline nightmare doesn't mean I have to be happy about it.
Well, when we did that spell, I never thought for a minute you were gonna go into my cat's body. Get out of my cat, you bastard!
Find something else.
Let's get something straight here, little Missy. I may be furry, but I am still Lord Amanu Jakku, which means
I don't know about that.
Have enough spiritual power to kill.
Do it! Do it! Do it! And the fish is wasted.
Something wrong, Satsuki?
I'm just shouting at the cat.
Don't worry, Dad. I'll fix you something else for breakfast right away.
No need to let it go to waste. How about you just give it to Kaya?
Big brain.
What are you doing? Quit following us.
You two morons are just walking in front of me. Watch for dogs.
Let's go the same way.
We are going to school.
Sounds good. I don't have anything better to do.
You're a cat now, stupid.
For your information, I've been haunting that school before you two blew into town.
I think he's got a point.
Don't take his side.
What point?
You know what's good for you. I can't believe our sweet, precious cat is now possessed by Keebler Elf Reject.
Keebler Elf. Oh no, he can move cans. Ah, oh, blue this time.
Teach you to make fun of me, the Lord Amanu Jakku.
This is fascinating. Even though trapped in a cat's body, he still possesses ghostly powers, kind of like David Blaine.
Like, what?
You're just jealous of my psychical research.
Wasn't he a magician?
What Harvard's president said about girls in science.
You may know about science, but you don't know diddly about girls.
I'm just waiting for a nice Jewish girl, yeah.
Break it up, please.
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Should you two guys know how to do it? I mean, how to turn Kaya back to normal?
What?
That's right. You're the psychical researcher, aren't you?
That is my area of expertise.
As a master of the psychical arts, I believe there's an easy Trekkies.
Well then, what good are you?
You're not coming up with ideas.
If I could, of course not. I would have said my goodbyes long ago.
Well, we have learned one thing.
What did we learn? What did I miss?
Yes, one thing.
What?
Your light blue Hanes are total chub material.
Don't use that freaking terminology with me.
My name's Satsuki. It's nice to meet you.
Also, nice Hanes advertisement.
Nice change. Let's see. Let's
round of applause.
Next to Mr. Aoyama, yeah.
What?
Is that usually how you greet the new students? Oh, yep, he got bopped.
What happened to you?
I got beat up by an apparition of Gloria Stein.
Who are you calling an apparition?
Specific.
You're in the same class as your next door neighbor. That's great. That's great.
Nothing great sure about is. It. It's just like living next to Charlie Sheen.
Seriously. Fantastic.
The real problem is that
I am a drug. It's called Charlie Sheen.
I don't suppose you know a good exorcist or Al Sharpton, do you?
I don't think he's a real reverend. What about your mother's book?
He might be.
There was a way to defeat.
I gotta really hone in on these 2000s references. I was two when this came out.
When I met her, she was a homosexual destined for eternal damnation. Then she was blessed with holy power. Who knew?
I didn't know she did. Shocker. To be completely honest, it's weird. Wait, look here. If you destroy the object a ghost in spiritual sleep is occupying, that ghost will begin haunting again.
Like a soul who doesn't know Jesus, floating without purpose.
You're right. However, if you try to put the ghost back into a spiritual sleep, that ghost will take possession of a person or animal. Decide the spot where you will make it go to spiritual sleep. If you do not follow this, it will be impossible to turn the one who is possessed back to normal until all the ghosts in the school are put back into spiritual sleep.
Okay, plan B. We put all the ghosts back to sleep.
Oh no, the mountain.
Don't blame her.
Your mother was so full of Jesus, she saved those souls from hell by banishing them into the forest. But if the mountain's under...
As you do when you are full of Jesus.
The ghosts. All the banished ones are going to come back.
Once again, she's the one who flashed me. She's a tease. And you know what kind of tease I'm talking about.
Can we not talk about this while I'm, you know, doing...
She's undersexed. That's not my fault.
She's in elementary school. Of course she's undersexed. I can relate.
The other girls at this school are getting plenty.
What are you talking about, boy?
Yogurt coming to get me. I'm too young to be lactose intolerant.
You're taking a dump?
Tough luck.
I prefer dropping the kids off at the pool.
I don't prefer that expression.
Holy whoop! Crap.
Unfortunate timing. Oh wait, somebody's getting drowned.
This is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
I mean, it is kind of rad if you're just looking at it.
Okay, kids, I'm a little fuzzy on the details, but we've got plumbing problems.
We've called the Mario Brothers, and don't worry, they'll handle it.
If you need to pee or anything, just use the one at the old haunted schoolhouse.
That one kid's really freaking out.
Settle down. I was just kidding. There's no such thing as ghosts. And don't even think about holding it in. It isn't healthy. All your butts will explode.
Yeah. Or your kidneys. Or your colon. Or other internal organs.
Do you think the teachers know?
I highly doubt it for some reason.
She may have had a little accident in the bathroom.
Meep. I'm gonna beat your ass.
I love how well that fit the lip flaps. Then again, he likely said something very similar to that.
Too much
originally.
Coffee. I should have just pissed in the sink in the teacher's lounge. No one would have known. Or maybe in Mrs. Hadley's thermos.
Well, I think then Mrs. Hadley would have known that. He's going to the drinking fountain, man.
No,
like Homer Simpson.
I can't believe you're sinking this low for a joke. Who is this, Hadley?
Given what you intend to do to Hadley, it might be. Boop. Green this time. got another crushed face. Lots of kid chatter. Even the subtitles have a little bit of jokes in them.
Wait, where's your teacher?
Well, he went to the bathroom. He went to the bathroom and he hasn't come back yet.
It must be Hanako's curse. I saw him. I saw
Hanako.
Him go into the old schoolhouse's restroom. Hanako, the bathroom ghost got him.
Get out. What?
It's a ghost.
It wasn't her, but...
You're behind a conspiracy.
I'm gonna beat your ass.
Is that all you can say lately?
Calm down.
And beating it.
The bathroom ghost is just a superstition. Now open your books and turn to page whatever. Now where's Sakata?
Just turn to a random page and start reading. Don't do that.
He made fun of the ghost. That's why he ended up like
what?
That. You were right, kid.
Is that why?
Was attacked by a ghost.
Well, the first dude didn't make fun of no ghost.
Oh, could I be so lucky? Could it be you?
Not me, kid.
Could it be you?
All I have to do is stay away from the bathroom. I'll just hold it and not drink.
Yeah, it's like Freddy Krueger, but with bathrooms.
Kitaro?
A tetota?
What's the matter?
Habba dabba dabba. Oh, it's too late.
Silly. Why didn't you just go to the bathroom?
You know exactly why. I think they have a secret language.
Go change. It'll be all right.
Hey, where are you going?
Where do you think I'm going? The old schoolhouse.
Of course you are. Gotta be out of your panty wearing mind to go in there.
I think I'm gonna have to. If we can't use the bathroom, what are we gonna do? Plus, I have to.
No, just go outside. The way nature intended.
The cat again.
My mom's book told me how.
I mean, that's an option, right?
The ghost back to sleep. Then that damn demon will be around till I graduate from Vassar.
Don't do it.
Don't you worry about a thing. Every little thing's gonna be
alright. Yeah, she's got the magic book.
What do you mean by that?
Listen to more Bob Marley.
Wait for me.
Don't worry. Because every little thing is gonna be alright. This is not jail, this is detention.
Here we are again.
But, well, just don't stand there.
We're totally on the same page.
What?
Meh?
Don't be coy with me. You know what I'm talking about.
No coyness going on here.
Say it out loud.
Huh? You what?
Well, say it, bro.
I don't know.
I've been holding this in too long. It's time this came out. I gotta poop.
What?
I was gonna go sneak out behind the school during lunchtime, but...
That joke
you know,
was originally in there.
Kinda awkward. And like the teacher said, it's not healthy. I sure don't want my butt to explode.
What was I thinking? I don't even like him that much anyway.
I wouldn't think you'd like him at all.
Perfect.
Hey, hold up! I told you, I gotta go!
Suck it up, weenie.
I bet you're glad I'm here to protect you.
You couldn't protect crumbs from a gang of drunk roaches. Wait.
That sounds difficult, actually.
Chance. Something's coming.
What?
Oh, it's that thing. Yeah, meaty gelatinous sounds. That's about the only way to describe that. Gotta admit, that would send me packing. I think it's just a possessed dummy right now. Race ya! The slow motion knows whenever they fall. Boom! Wow! Took him right in half.
I can't believe I'm still holding it in. This was it. The place where Hanako appeared the other day. Huh? What is it?
Let's check it out. It's the fourth door, the spiritual spot where Hanako appears from.
Well, go ahead.
Excuse me?
It's the girls' restroom. I can't go in there.
You've been in here once, you can go in again. Oh.
What the hell?
is your problem?
No problem. What do you mean? What's
just using the restroom. No big deal.
Mr. Sakata was...
He was attacked by Hanako, the bathroom ghost.
So that was it. So what was what? At first I thought I just had to go to the bathroom, but now I realize it was the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Well,
convulsion, that was weird. Okay, works in mysterious ways, it does.
You came in here alone? Are you a moron?
Yes, but that's...
No, she's not alone. She had the Holy Spirit.
According to your dead mother's spook book, Hanako shows up from the fourth door, like, let's make a deal. And hello, doors 1 through 4
yeah, that.
Are all open.
Wow, you're right. But I cast out Hanako in the last episode, remember? Hanako, are you here?
Did you? Hi.
Look, I'm on top.
Shut up.
Yeah, she weird. You'll get grabbed. Run. Whoop! There it is. She's getting pulled to the pits of hell. Is that what it does to him? Whoop! That is the hand of a Namekian. Ooh, well.
What fizzity yuck is that?
Fizzity yuck.
You stupid cat.
Excellent.
What is that thing?
Oh, him? He's just Akagami Agami.
Ikagami Origami?
You've got a damn book looking at
yeah.
yourself. Look at yourself.
What do you mean? He's gonna go on Google then.
It is a ghost who appears from the toilet and asks, do you want red paper or blue paper?
There's a lot of toilet ghosts.
What the hell color should I ask for then?
Answer
yellow.
Blue, blood will rain from the ceiling and you'll turn all red. Okay, that's gross. Answer blue and you'll turn blue because you'll be strangled. These are
is there an option C?
Lord God, guide us.
I pick the color of Jesus.
Yellow! I'll take yellow,
Charmin! Yay, I knew it! Charmin Ultra? I prefer Angel Soft. But
yellow. Yeah, yellow. Yellow Charmin.
Oh god, you're so stupid. Do I have to tell you kids everything? You make it worse when you ask for another color.
Huh?
How is it gonna be worse? He dies either way.
Oh my god!
No, it doesn't seem that bad. Nah, this is a little worse.
Hang on!
Yeah, that's bad. Going to the cotton candy dimension.
Connected to the spirit world. If you answer with some color
to the shadow realm, perhaps.
You get dragged into the spirit world and you never come back. Nice knowing you.
Don't just stand there. Do something, Satsuki.
I'm sorry, I'm kind of locked up here. I forgot my Bible.
What kind of Christian are you if you don't carry your Bible on you?
Akagami Agami. I drew a Shinto shrine gateway on a jar, filled it with water. Enchanted, I'll be borrowing your restroom, and it went into spiritual sleep.
I'm gonna need to borrow this for a second. It is a
Mafuba.
I see, you don't even need to carry a Bible. You've got it all up here.
The only person I've had sex with is my babysitter.
No, my.
Is that good enough? A failed art.
It's fine.
You think? What if I shaded it? Maybe drew some cherry blossoms.
Do it!
I'll be borrowing your restroom.
You always gotta repeat things, too.
I'll be borrowing your restroom!
You're killing me!
I win.
What, it doesn't work?
Should be water. That's
oh,
right.
Yeah.
The Book of Spells said to put water in the jar.
Where are you gonna get water?
Gonna get the water?
I mean, this is a bathroom. You'd think it'd be a sink.
You're gonna
oh, yeah.
have to run to the store. I really don't think you'll make it back in time. But while you're out, pick me up a bottle of Ozarka, will you?
Okay.
Will you
give
me a hand okay.
here?
Oh, well, that's it.
When I said, give me a hand.
I didn't mean it literally.
Come
to me now. Well, Hajime is dead. Oh, okay. A couple tears of friendship is all you need. That's not water.
Oh, come on.
I'm with you, man. That's total anime BS, and you know it. If I were Akagami, I'd be pretty mad right now. He literally was defeated by the power of friendship.
Hajime!
Hey! I can't believe you did it.
Amen. Faith moves mountains.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh, hey! Guess who's back? I guess the other guy's gonna crawl out of the porta potty.
What are you kids staring at? Go get
you.
Hadley!
You were in the toilet.
What's Hadley gonna do? You have a complicated relationship with Hadley.
So Hanako didn't attack Mr. Sakata after.
No, she was trying to help him out.
The stronger spirit appears, the weaker spirit cowers. But all evil spirits cower before Jesus.
Then what about all the jazz exploding?
Maybe Hanako was just asking for help.
Yeah, it's just a cry for help, that's all.
Hey, the toilets are fixed now, but boy are the lines long.
Ew.
I guess you couldn't hold it forever, could you?
I'm gonna beat your ass!
Right now! Nice sound effects. Sounds like the cursor in a 90s RPG.
There's Kyle!
Not bad this time. I was actually betting against you. Good thing I didn't have any cash on me.
Let's Otherwise, I'd have lost hundreds.
Hold it right there!
What?
If I remember correctly, you want to get out of that body, right? If I were you, I'd quit criticizing and help us put these ghosts back to sleep.
Yeah, we gotta do a Lilo and Stitch scenario here and catch all of them.
Left hand. I mean, par, die than lend a hand to you brats.
But you're already dead, aren't you?
Yeah, but he's possessing the living right now.
I've got 9 lives now, and I'm gonna use them all up, dying to make sure you kids pay for what you've done to me.
Man, it's times like this I wish we would've got a pet gerbil.
Then he would've just been a gerbil. Hilarious. Yeah. Otherwise, without the English dub, this would be your typical episodic type of anime, you know? Where each episode they're dealing with a different ghost so that they can clear it all out, right? I can see why, I saw some people saying that one of the reasons that the original creators of this were so lenient with allowing them to do whatever they want with it was because this series wasn't doing super well in Japan, apparently, so they're just like, fine, whatever, screw it, just do whatever you want. I mean, that's not to say there's anything inherently wrong with doing a Villain of the Week-esque format, but it's not one of the more higher forms of storytelling. There's nothing wrong with it. I think when done well, it can be entertaining, like with Stardust Crusaders, with JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I think they did a good job of that, but It's an all too common idea of this era. A lot of shows did that, both in the West and in the East. But I do like what they're doing with this.
What
do we got next?
Comes true?
Weird.
If we don't put that thing to spiritual sleep soon, everyone will die.
There's everyone?
The School Fine Arts Festival.
Of course, it's the School Fine Arts Festival. Don't look at what? The blood? Man, we are just blazing through these. Episode 3, already there.
What do you want to talk about, Kata? It's not that rash again, is it?
Why not?
I was just wondering if they were going to cancel the Fine Arts Festival.
Oh, good God, you're the lead. Who are they going to replace you with? Tom Cruise?
Maybe.
That's a role.
Robert Downey Jr., perhaps.
I had ghosts and almost die. I read about this actor once. He got a part just like that and then died under mysterious circumstances.
Just don't say Macbeth. It makes things worse.
Would you take my place for the lead role?
Me?
No way.
No, because then he'll die.
Female lead? No, thanks.
That's what I thought.
What?
Hey, maybe if the
I'm sure she's fire, beautiful.
They'll cancel the show.
What?
That's a weird idea.
Catch fire, Pyro.
He's saying he hopes it does, not that he's going to.
Oh man, I gotta walk home today.
I might get struck by lightning. Nope, there it goes.
Holy crack addicts, it hit the gym.
Holy crack addicts, Batman!
You don't think it happened because I said
that'd
something,
be a
do you?
Interesting thing. I think you used the magic wish rock thing right there. With the baby head. Whatever he wishes comes true. I wish I had $1 billion. Or 1 billion yen. Whatever he can get. The curtain is raised on this supernatural circumstance.
It's black. school fine arts festival's not gonna happen.
That was this.
And I stayed up all night working on my costume and props.
Oh my.
Looking good.
Gifted seamstress. I hope you're not a homosexual.
But why? Because this is a gifted seamstress?
So obviously I'm gay. I'm not gay, born again homophobe halfwit, but I am gonna be the lead in the Phantom of the Ghost Opera, I can tell you that, yeah.
That was a hell of a line.
I've seen an act, Kata. You don't have a thing to worry about.
I knew it looked pretty Phantom of the Opera.
What do you think? You're the principal.
I hate the arts festival. Odd it pays for the football team. This year's festival will be at the old schoolhouse. What?
This man doesn't know anything. Yeah, that kid's really getting into it. He's been beating himself up for nearly burning the place down.
This isn't about the trailer thing, is it? You know, there are rumors about ghosts at the old schoolhouse.
You don't say.
I mean, what if those stories are true, Hajime? What if some accident happened to me? Then someone else would have to take
the ball. Oh, careful what you wish for,
no,
boy.
That part is yours, Kata. No little dreidel spinner's gonna take your place.
I beg your pardon?
Kata? I'm just gonna go to rehearsal.
Whoa!
My fingers are bleeding! Look!
Oh!
Have I been cursed by the ghost after all?
Bravo! Somewhere Keanu Reeves is getting nervous. Good job. G-rated play, PG-13 violence. Let's see Hadley beat this one.
But if something bad happens to him, I get to do it, right?
Bet the PTA's gonna freak, but I like it.
Word.
A screw. Looks like somebody's got a screw loose. Oh, dang! Didn't even get out of the way! How about you lift it off of him? I'll get the ambulance and be the understudy. Am I right? They're just staring at him. Has he got smushed?
Are you for real?
Yeah. Kata wished the gym would catch fire, boom. Hoped he'd get hurt, smack. The stairs are cursed.
Cursed stairs? You're kidding me. Cursed stairs? God.
What? You've seen cursed bathrooms.
Want a curse. And true believers like me don't believe in curses. We have Jesus.
But you,
If we ask stairs, nothing will happen. Only prayers get answered.
Oh, good God.
I think that's a great
Indeed.
Idea.
He is.
Cool. Let's test this out.
Careful.
I want a huge allowance and breasts when I get older.
You should have just wished for it now. It's not much of a proper test.
I pray that all my friends will become born-again Christians.
I hope Kata recovers, but not soon, and I get the lead in the play.
What? The lead? You remember what happened to the first one.
That's
and the second
I was
one.
Was always the right choice for the lead. Everybody knows Kata got that lead on the casting couch. And besides,
Whoa!
I'd rather take the lead role in a play about a ghost than this school's resident psychical researcher.
You get a free wish, and that's what you're going for? Loser.
She wished y'all would become Christian, so...
All humans are idiots, and human children are even worse. And you four are the most pathetic I've ever seen.
Kate is dead.
I wish what? Something like that would happen to me. I've got finals.
I got
is
it!
He actually dead, or...?
Oh, hi, Leo.
I got the lead in the play, and I didn't have to spend 1 minute on the casting couch.
Good for you.
I don't care what you see, Tammy Faye. Those stairs rock.
No, I don't think so. I'm still poor and flat tested.
You wish when you were older,
so,
you fool.
I don't think this cursed stair wish thing is legit at all. And you
but you're also not Christians as far as I can tell.
No.
Then the way all of you are still acting, you're going to hell.
Oh, I get it. Your wishes didn't come true because you're all selfish.
And yours isn't?
Because my talent deserves a wider audience.
You also wish that he would recover.
I seem right about all this.
What do you mean?
Well, Lee is supposed to be this really hot dude with an enormous schlong all the chicks dig.
That's a very specific cast.
What are you saying? That I'm so physically repulsive no girl would want me?
Yeah. Much tiny.
I'm hung like a mule.
Well,
I'd rather you not try to prove that.
I think you're just being paranoid. If you want something to happen, you just need to pray. And not be a Muslim. Or Jewish.
Wait a minute. You don't think it's just things that are associated with that play are the only ones that come true, do you? If that's the case, I'm worried. In that terrible script, there's a line which goes, break my neck and die.
Now that's a play even I'd check out.
All right, Cat. Where are you? too.
So, every line the nerd speaks in the play is going to come true, huh?
This is that how that works?
Bloodbath to ever be performed at an elementary school. Sweet!
I'm not sure it would be, but...
By the time he figures out he's cursed, his parents...
His neck will have already been shattered.
Second act. Oh, my stars and garters, I do love show business.
Shut up, Cat! And listen, you don't know Leo well enough to be mean to him, just us.
What if curses are true? Leo will be killed and go to hell.
The rehearsals are cursed too. It might be curtains even before opening night curtain.
You can be such a prick, you know that?
By the way,
you don't say.
I tell you, the more scared you dumb meat sacks get, the more powerful this little black kitty becomes.
We figured that out already, but...
My family will have sukiyaki for dinner.
What?
I have faith sukiyaki? I don't believe in cursed stairs, and this test will prove it.
Good one! If they don't have sukiyaki, they're out here, this is bonus.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Trick-or-treat!
Whatever.
Just kidding. Well, hello. Well,
just really gonna throw in a trick-or-treat.
Always good to see you.
Perfect. I barely caught that.
We just started cooking sukiyaki.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to go through my agent.
Leo, listen to me. Quit the damn play and hold out for something better, like Cats 2.
I'm sick of you all.
That's you're even funnier in modern context.
Celebrity. Get out. Take your autograph books and go home.
Leo.
Hollywood.
Unbelievers.
Actors, am I right? I would know.
Oh, cursed hanging clouds of black, an oppressive sky of blue.
Hang on, let me give myself a line reading. Okay, got it.
Oh, cursed hanging clouds of black, an oppressive sky of blue. Unleash your dark lightning fury. Let your rage be true. Bring on your mighty wind.
He's actually kind of selling it right now.
Let anger burn from eastern sea and rage from other coasts. I may have never
been. Wow, he's actually kind of good at this.
I have been a ghost. And all of the others of my kind will die. And when I fall, so shall I.
Yes. Yeah, you fell.
Leo.
Thankfully, they had the safety pad.
Damn it, you guys! You're supposed to drop Leo after he finishes saying his next line.
Don't yell at us. It's not our fault. We didn't do it.
Leo's fat ass broke the beam.
Hey, here it comes. This bloody place is falling apart.
Credence to your ridiculous haunted curse story. That and the fact that you're jealous.
What the fizzity-uck was that?
Let's fizzity-uck.
Please. Please. Make that a recurring thing.
Hit the math building.
Or science. I hate science. It's the stairs. I'm telling you, man, the stairs are cursed.
Those stairs are not cursed. We may have seen certain spiritual phenomena lately, but a simple thunderstruck is not proof of another.
This thunderstruck?
This is a simple meteorological occurrence that happens all the time. The Today Show...
Not at random.
Rain.
Look here, White Owl Roker. A lightning bolt just struck the stupid...
I like that a good
40%
of their jokes are just referencing a currently topical figure.
This play really blows. I'll bet you're behind this, aren't you?
I don't think it can summon lightning.
Are you the one causing this? Fess up! I hope you choke on a hairball.
Ooh-hoo.
See there? There's no such thing as a bunch of cursed stairs, paranoid daddy. It's your cat. Now I want you
now that
to
makes
put
way
it
more
under
sense.
Lock and key. I go on tomorrow night and I've already sent an invite to the Times. I'll be in my trailer and I don't want to be disturbed.
Sorry. Look at Jennifer Lopez go.
Don't see what I mean? 40%.
Sure safe. Then when he makes it big, we take our 15%.
The year 2000, indeed.
I've lived in castles and ruled kingdoms.
You have?
Put me in a kitty carrier.
Don't push it. I've got the muzzle.
If you're so powerful, get out.
I'm telling you, I haven't done anything.
Satsuki, my class is all finished.
Gabba-looba-da-ba-da-ba-da.
Don't let him out.
Okay.
Come on. Leo Olivier's about to go on.
Right.
We must save him.
Well, look who's here.
It's Ogi.
Where the hell are those morons? I'm about to start and I need my crew. I told Hajime not to be late with my blood squibs.
Blood squibs?
What? Hadley's here. Break a leg.
Right.
It's bad luck to say good luck, so don't say good luck. Don't say Macbeth either. I already made that joke, but I'm gonna make it again.
The Phantom of the Ghost Opera.
The Phantom of the Ghost Opera.
My baby.
gotta let me out of here. That old buddy of mine just showed up, and that's never a good sign.
Don't let your friends are not great.
Shut up, Cat. I'll cover up those air vents with duct tape if you say one more word. All right, let's go.
And then suffocate him.
Okay, you're gonna be a good kitty, aren't you?
Me? No.
Oh, I'll be just perfect. But don't come crying to me when the understudy's gonna need an understudy.
Oh, behold from my fingers, blood!
Looks a lot better this time.
What are you doing with my blood squibs?
Oh, you were just gonna try to fake it?
Wait, something's wrong. My body won't move.
I'm losing a lot of blood so fast.
Must be getting nervous.
They even made the same Keanu Reeves joke twice.
You can't be back here.
But hey, nothing's wrong with a good Keanu Reeves joke.
Leo's not dead yet.
That new Matrix movie just dropped.
Something smells.
My blood.
I've got his props. Leo's not a sudden hemophiliac, is he?
Yes, he is.
What? He's bleeding like a stuck pig out there. What's going on?
He also can't move.
Maybe it's just ketchup. It couldn't be real blood, could it?
Stigmata.
Oh, Jesus. I don't get it. We locked up that damn cat.
This'll be the first R-rated bloodbath to ever be performed at an elementary school. Sweet!
Oi, freaking bae. I'm cursed by a ghost after all!
By the extremely. Time he figures out he's cursed, his parents will be childless well before the second act.
Leo's going to die. I should have given him the number
the
of
cut.
For Jesus.
Huh? Hey!
Remember what the cat said?
That's like a hotline?
Earlier. Yeah.
I bet that furball could pick out which one in this book of supernatural mugshots.
Hey, kid, come here. Huh? I'm getting a little lightheaded. I think I'm running out of air. You don't let me.
But there's ventilation.
But they told me not to do that.
Pussy. I guess you always.
That would be you.
Big sister tells you to do.
Well, yeah. You're the kid.
Okay.
Later.
Hey, Ketura. Where's the damn cat?
But he
ran out 3 seconds ago.
Ketura, what are you, retarded?
Whoa, relax.
Which way did he go? Now we'll never find out.
Stop making fun of him. You can understand his gibberish. Golly gee.
Ketura, darling.
What?
What was that?
Look there in the ghost diary.
Oh, hi, Mom.
Oh, cursed hanging clouds of black, an oppressive sky of blue.
At least he can continue, but lightning fury. Those special effects are wicked.
They're so cute.
They're not that cute. For the last time, we are not having kids together.
Ah, come on. The guy clearly wants kids.
I put Katabe in spiritual sleep. A statue of Jizo was his resting place. It resided on the fourth step of the stairs, and it was a scary ghost who would turn the words spoken there into reality.
That's OP.
That's it.
Damn it! The fourth step is the only one that works.
I've heard of that one, actually. Yeah.
Wishes weren't granted, and I'm still in a training bra.
Hey, go up to the fourth step.
Sleep in a hurry.
Well, duh.
Also, you said when I'm older. You would have had to wait anyway.
Who took the damn steps?
What happened to the stairs? My parents took them down because I am grounded.
You know anything?
Yeah, some drama teacher paid us to tear it down. Now, if you don't mind, I gotta get home to my trailer wife and kids. Bet you can't wait to get older.
Aw, hell.
The thing is still here.
Hey, look, this is Jizo.
You're right.
Jesus? No, wait, Jizo.
There's a talisman on it. I wonder if that's what Mom used.
Someone chopped off his head.
Mm-hmm.
He said head.
Here it is. Don't just stand there, fix it.
I was gonna use this glue for your big mouth, but I guess masonry will do.
That's so sad I could cry. And just when you finally learn how to put Katabe to sleep too.
There you are. Listen to me, you stupid cat. Where is Katabe? If you don't tell us, Leo's gonna break a lot more than a leg tonight.
So?
Yeah, his neck.
I don't care. One less human kid running around isn't gonna break my heart.
Oh, you're just bitter because you're dead and in the body of a cat. If
yes.
Help, I'm taking you to the SPCA and putting you down.
Fine, I'll still have 8 lives left. This
better, turn him over to PETA.
Amano Jaku?
You.
So you're telling
you.
Us you don't mind?
Not at all.
So then, you're familiar with all the lines in the play.
Let anger burn from Eastern Sea and
what's one of them?
The coast.
I may have never been to me, but I have been a ghost!
And away he goes.
Let anger burn from Eastern Sea and rage from other coasts! I may have never been to me, but I have been a ghost! And all of the others of my kind will die!
Oh, yep.
I thought that piece of crap was written by Andrew Lloyd Webber!
If all the ghosts are to cease to exist, what do you
suppose? Wait, that would wipe out all ghosts?
If there's anything
technically, that would be problem solved. But then he would also die, so.
Fine, it's the stairs. The ghost resides inside the damn stairs.
They're on stage. The steps are on the set.
Well, she must have been tired.
Momoko!
I mean, getting possessed does that to you.
Where am I?
Heaven, get up.
Stop quit making fun of the Christian. We gotta save Leo.
She's been making fun of a lot of people today.
Move it, Haji. That was freaky.
What?
You sounded like Mom. I didn't know you did impressions.
What are you talking about? Oh my goodness, do I need to get back on my medication? Are my eyes red?
Mm. Medication?
That bad, huh?
Oh, it's awful, but the real puzzler is we're not pulling on the rope and Leo's still floating.
Rope's not even attached to him.
That's him. I mean it.
Or him.
How's the play?
Awful.
No need to gender it.
Don't dare complain if they're not in your size.
They're not in my size. I don't think those have a size.
I like you the least, so I nominate you. Go.
Damn it.
We okay, put him on the fourth step. Right. This is all Katami, part of the show, folks.
Katami, Katami.
You can move to Nantucket.
You can suck it. Katami, Katami, kick the bucket. Katami, Katami, you can suck it.
Katami, Katami.
That's the best way to translate that, I'm sure. Katami, Katami. Oh, that's it. Mono. Ah, my legs!
You must have done something wrong.
No, look.
What happened? Did I win the Tony yet?
You won an Oscar.
I get it. The curse was lifted by my acting. I'd like to thank God and my parents.
You're breaking like character.
Me. You really like me.
Yeah.
Leo.
I'd like to thank the Academy. I had nothing else to hold up.
Now that's a play. I just give God all the glory.
Oh, no, no. I was only thanking God because all the celebrities do it. He didn't do anything. Besides,
he
if
did
I
everything.
Want my acting to kick into high gear, I gotta go Kabbalah.
Huh?
Nice job, Leo. I'm very impressed. I don't usually go in for improvisation, but you made it
I mean,
work.
That was...
Huh? You, really
you broke
so?
Character entirely,
Maybe
but...
Maybe I should write, direct, and star. I could be Kevin Smith, but I talk more in my roles.
No, no, no.
God, what an egomaniac.
He even makes Chris Patton look humble. Or Greg Ayers.
Self-aware humor.
For me, your friend would be headlining in heaven. Or according to
Boyd, hell.
Hell, since after all he is Jewish.
Kaya!
Well, I mean, I'm not sure that's anything to do with him being want? Jewish here. It's just he's not the greatest guy all around. Allow me to say that in a language you can understand.
I think she's right. You are retarded.
What'd I say? Where are you going?
And that's it. Did that one... Was that one longer than the other ones? It felt longer. Maybe that's just me. No, it wasn't. I guess it's just me. Yeah, it's Chris Patton or Craig Ayers. I love that. Honestly, yeah, flipping the script and referencing their own actors rather than just popular ones. That's great. I'm glad I read that in their names, otherwise I would have missed it entirely. I would have just thought they were two dudes I'd never heard of, but not quite. Yeah, that went well. Who knows what ghostly shenanigans we're gonna get into next time, and how they're gonna completely dismantle it. This really reads as an abridged series, minus the abridged. And I know many people have compared it to the abridged series that would later follow, but it does have some similar energies to it. Although, of course, it ditches the abridged aspect of that. Who knows? Maybe some of them saw this and it inspired them.
Listen 4 times and you'll die.
I'll listen to it 3 then.
Listen 4
times and you'll die.
Somebody stop it!
On it. Well, folks, the fun's gotta come to an end for now. Let's check out episode 4. Listen to it 4 times and you'll die. It just so happens this is the 4th episode. Coincidence? I think not. What if the it he's referring to is the opening theme? It's a good thing I've only listened to it once. It's gonna come to life like the one in Mario 64. Ah. Greetings, Beethoven. You play piano, right? What do we got? Requiem from the Dead. Sweet. Striped.
Sweet. It looks like a little peppermint panty wonderland.
You open that window again and I'm gonna push you out of it.
I'll throw you through it. Defenestration.
Stripes like that makes your butt look big.
But horizontal stripes make you look thin.
You'll have to catch me first, fat ass.
Come back here, you coward.
Don't you want to die?
Hold it right there. Oh, the music teacher. What a bitch.
The delivery of that line sold it.
Not too much.
I didn't think you would. Now remember this little moment when you vote for Teacher of the Year.
Aye, Cap.
Bush too. You're not getting my vote either.
Good girl. Now you and your future
who did you vote for?
Can help me carry some boxes. Damn it. Where
it's funny, this canonically takes place in Japan.
You're strong. I'm gonna have to
remember. Unless I retcon it, this is in the US now. With a bunch of people with Japanese names.
Sorry, what?
You're pretty.
Much better.
Fine. Matthew Greenfield and little Donnie Rush! I expelled you two last week! Come back here! You take those boxes inside, I'll be right back.
What?
If Jin Chung is here too, you're in big trouble!
Well, that's never a good sign.
Settle. Nice. Why don't you just draw a target on me?
Way ahead of you.
The music room. The music room. Girl alone in haunted schoolhouse. I'm an idiot.
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, you just keep having to come in here.
Do you have any books written by black people?
Yeah.
Fascinating. The voice. This is Beethoven, isn't it? I know it because of Dance Dance Revolution, where it had the speed over Beethoven song. It's a classic. This isn't even intimidating to me because I just really like Beethoven's music, man. Little spooky right here, though. forgot that this show is supposed to be scary, because it hasn't done a good job of even attempting to set up a spooky atmosphere until right now. Well, I mean, it's not supposed to be scary. Even the original definitely is focused on comedic elements, but it's also about ghosts. It's just weird that they didn't even try until here. Well, actually, there was a few moments where they tried before this, but nothing. Piano's not even on. Don't run, it just makes them chase you faster.
Three more times.
And then you die.
Actually heard it? Get out. It's the piano ghost of the music room. All the kids are talking about it. That and the head cheerleader getting pregnant. Big story.
Piano ghost? What?
Big deal.
Playing, you die. Like the ring and that tape. Or
only not 7 days. He's something else from Japan.
The person who hears the music.
Apparently,
the
they've retconned this here.
For release, four times all the
doesn't
way
surprise me.
And the cheerleader's carrying twins.
And I think the tempo changes each time you hear it.
That's they found that out fast.
Or he's just getting tired.
I also heard that during the fourth performance, the music piece is played with a mercilessly slow pace.
I see.
Grating to the ears.
At least it's not Creed's greatest hits.
How dare you?
Scott Stapp rocks!
Don't yell at me!
Yeah!
I'm gonna die! I have enough pressure on me!
Are you gonna die? Does that nerve to orphan?
I'm just kidding.
I mean, you guys aren't even orphans. You've got a dad.
There's nothing written about it here. I am gonna die.
We all gotta go sometime.
Well, not
perhaps when your mother
young,
was alive,
preferably.
The piano ghost wasn't around. You could be meeting your savior sooner than you thought.
Let me ask you something.
Repent.
How about you not smile so much when you're saying that?
That's a good thing.
Poor Nitro. I feel so sorry for
I have no idea what her original character was supposed to be like. I don't think she was playing the born-again Christian route, but I could be wrong.
All I have to do is avoid hearing that damn piano song for a couple of days. I'm not a
just don't go in the music room. It's not hard.
What's your plan exactly?
Stay away from the schoolhouse. So for the next couple of weeks, it's Howard Stern, Rush Limbaugh, and Paul Harvey if he stays alive that long.
Rush Limbaugh? Didn't think
just
he'd be
stay away from Michael Savage.
Into the Rush Limbaugh.
You're gonna die.
That's some nice cow pajamas. You're gonna die. No, I'm not.
Are you talking about the piano ghost? I'm sure I'll live a long, miserable
make a dang good ringtone.
A ghost takes me out.
If you're lying, thank you.
But if you're not, also thank you.
I told you I'm going to be fine. Why are you still crying?
Because he doesn't believe you.
Pajamas are gay.
Hey, come on, I just complimented them.
You think so too? Thanks. I thought it was just me. Good night,
cowboy.
He might have a good night. You won't.
You shut the hell up. I haven't fed you yet.
Heard any good piano concertos lately?
I hate that cat. Now, telemarketers. Milk tin here. That never gets old. Hello?
Never see that one coming.
Hello?
Well, gee, prank calls. Disconnected. You're getting a call from Peth.
At least give me some heavy breathing or something.
Oh, that's two. You get duped. Just hang up. He's got to hear the whole thing, right? Hang up. I know you're scared, but just listening to it's going to make it worse. There you go. Oh, that don't make sense. Okay, so it's a voicemail. Smash it! Now that is when you get scary. Yeah! I'm surprised that worked. Whoa! unplug everything. And it even has some visuals to it, too. Relentless. Go to the outskirts in the wilderness where no one will be able to use any technology on you. Now the MP3 player.
Oh, please.
You're joking. Out of a music box? That didn't even count.
No.
That's scary. The chair. Use the chair. Too late. Game over. I don't know. I still got two more.
Oh, man. I wish I was deaf.
Two more times.
7 days.
For real?
Yeah, for real.
If you listen to for at least two more times, that's it.
You promised you weren't gonna die, liar!
He's not dead yet!
Catch rope fear not, the Lord God is with thee.
What do you know?
And God will wipe
everything
away every tear from their eyes, Revelations 21:4.
What are you gonna do now? Obviously, your staying away from the schoolhouse only talk radio plan isn't gonna cut it.
And apparently, the ghost's musical delivery system isn't limited to piano playing. The song could come from anywhere.
Anything capable of making sound.
Shut up.
Oh, that might work.
See if I care.
Hey, that's it. I must have been preoccupied with the cheerleader story. I should have thought of it.
He's still dying over there. But
they're not what you think they are. They're earplugs.
Just what else would they be?
The piano or Momoko witnessing.
Take this triangle.
They're a little small for anything else.
From point A, draw a perpendicular line down to line BC. We'll call this line Susie.
Why are we doing that? There we go. Sorry, clown face. Next, a car is gonna drive by and it'll be playing on the radio.
If you listen to for at least two more times,
what if you can just project it into her brain? Game over then, right? What if he just possesses someone and makes them start humming it? Or makes her start humming it?
What in the world are you doing, Satsuki? You got a phone call.
Don't answer it.
His name is Leo.
Oh.
Is he your boyfriend?
In his dreams.
Don't be gross. What is it, Leo?
Yes, it's me, Leo. Hmm? After
doing
the piano post, I discovered new facts.
What?
What new facts?
Oh, I knew it.
Well, we probably shouldn't discuss it over the phone. Yeah, I've got an
idea. He can mimic voices too.
The scary, isolated payphone on the bad side of town, alone.
Okay, give me a minute.
Is a master of audio. One might call him the audio daddy-o.
Come on, Leo. Matter of life or death here.
Speaking of death. Wheeling in the freaking piano. Oh my gosh. I should be scared, but I'm... Remember! Yeah. This is kind of silly, actually, but...
Where did you get these things? The dollar store?
Dollar Tree, actually. I like that it just sounds slightly distorted now.
Then I'll be fine. I'll have to run all the way to Osaka, but at least I'll be alive!
Well, now you're going to Osaka. They can't decide what this is, and I don't care.
Liquid paper habit.
Liquid paper? You mean whiteout? Who? Oh! Imagine being chased by a piano. Look out, they've got a piano. I mean, there's not much you can do now other than just I mean, the piano could just go right outside your window and just start playing away. The notes aren't even being played, it's just emanating from it. Getting backed up into an alley by a piano. It could just crush you right now if it wanted to, but whoop! Or do that. One more. One more time. That's the song.
Hello, who is it?
No, it's you. You're still alive.
Not for long.
It's just a joke. Oh, crap. I'll get my coat. Everyone, all set?
Let's smash ourselves a piano.
The power of his might.
That ghost was impersonating me. Well, of course he was. I'm the best actor. Thank you.
Therefore, oh my gosh, he's got a gun!
Toss me a couple pairs of panties and we're even. Now let's rock and roll!
Play ball! Play ball!
What's the plan?
A golf club. That's the perfect weapon to use against a piano.
If we smash his piano, he can't play now, can he?
I don't know. Probably find out way to do it otherwise.
Damn it! Who left a stupid box in the hall?
I am the box ghost.
This must be the place.
It's the piano ghost!
This is the fourth time. Quick! Get smashing!
A Steinway.
Yes, but there's no one.
Yes, a Steinway.
Alright! Knock it off, you cheap shot, Chopin! If you're not gonna play Tori Amos, you got no business at those keys!
I have high standards for the fine musical arts. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Interesting visual effects on that, actually.
Oh man, that really hurt.
It's a force field. If they're anything like the ones I've seen on Star Trek, Satsuki's a goner. This is so sad.
Play Despacito. In fact, he could play Despacito, except it doesn't exist yet.
I'm not gonna let you die.
Good.
I got a couple pairs of panties riding on this.
Good
sure does. We need you. Can you just rush it more than one at a time? Fine, Leo, go do it.
Tchaikovsky, get the best of me. Shut up.
The recital's almost over. I'd hustle if I were you.
And you.
First, again, you guys follow. Got it?
Why is he the only one? Okay, there we go.
God protect us. Go get up.
Just shoot from a distance. This is not working at all. Oh no, his stuff. Why was he carrying the book?
Well, this plan isn't working. Anyone got any bright ideas?
I'm thinking.
Think faster.
Stop yelling. I can't concentrate.
Come on, Mr.
Oh, here we go, Mom.
Oh, don't say that again.
The piano's not it, I'm afraid. The real piano ghost is there.
No, I should have known.
A portrait of Antonio Banderas?
So when you accused, destroy the painting. Is that what you're saying?
Honestly,
the metronome.
Yeah.
Huh? Look for a damn metronome, you nitwit.
Gotcha, let's look.
That's what that damn clicking thing was in that stupid box.
Oh, no you don't. Not on Antonio Banderas' watch.
Come on, you little weakling, pull.
Look out, Ketchero, behind you.
What?
Pull this. What? What? How did you do that? Getting some Ghostbusters 2
hurry,
stuff.
Hurry, children, he'll start playing for Elise again.
Alright, here we go. Once undone. Right, you gotta do it with your own two ghost hands.
Get back!
Smack that ghost! Not gonna work. It's a ghost, remember?
Now, only one more phrase.
So what happens if he finishes? He's just gonna have a heart attack. He's supposed to be playing it slow, isn't he? Because he's playing at a regular speed here.
Sleep, piano ghost, to spiritual sleep.
No, you're gonna throw me off key. My timing's gonna be all over the place.
It's not stopping.
Hurry, there are only a few more notes left in the piece.
Nighty night. Now go into the thermos. Thank you. Thank you. If that's even possible. Huh, that panned out.
God, thanks. That guy was terrible.
Yeah, he sucked.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Come with me if you want to live. Or in this case, go to sleep.
Hey, what's the matter?
Man down.
For crying out loud. She's the one who passes out. Lame.
And the one who was possessed didn't.
She probably didn't get any sleep last night.
Hey, Momoko, let me ask you something. How did you know how to put that ghost into spiritual sleep?
Oh, don't give me any credit. It was all the Lord Jesus.
Okay, whatever. How did the Lord Jesus tell you how to put it to sleep?
Not me.
Well, Jesus did.
An instrument of the Lord, though I'm a little fuzzy on the details.
I don't know.
Exactly. Jesus took the wheel. Haven't you heard the song?
Question. She's not helping.
If you really want to help, you could carry her. She's fatter than she looks.
She's not. Yeah, that one actually tried to be intimidating, but it was by her being chased by a freaking piano. I mean, that imagery of her being back into a freaking alleyway as a piano descended upon her. I don't know, there's something funny about that to me. I would have laughed at that even if this was the actual thing, man. And not the funny English dub. I don't know. Maybe it knows. Maybe it knows, and it's the idea is that the imagery is supposed to be funny. It's hard to get a read on whatever vibe they were originally going for because it's being so malformed, but Head of Translations, Javier Lopez. You do a good job, Javier. And you too, Sarah Lindholm. No, genuinely. You're a funny guy, Javier. I wonder where these guys are today, the ones who worked on this. You think they worked on actual, genuine dubs later? Or maybe even beforehand? I doubt they would have gotten the job if they hadn't done something before. I don't know. What else is ADV Films dubbed?
What?
I wouldn't know.
The sports day is being canceled.
Again?
There's a boy who's practicing with everything he's got.
All he Weird. Wanted to do was run.
And now it's dead.
I just wanted to run.
That's a tragic fate. And then you pull out the scythe and lop off some head. You know, when it comes to the GIF I put behind the screen, I just randomly picked the first one that popped up. I didn't really pay much mind to it. Wouldn't have thought we'd see it within the first four episodes, but there you have it. So this is what Ghost Stories is like, huh? I can see the appeal. It is, in fact, an edgy 2000s anime parody. That's what it is, man. That's completely what they transformed it into. There's no other way to refer to it. They take it seriously sometimes, obviously, but usually only when they have to, where there's no way to really twist it into a joke. But otherwise, as far as anime parodies go, it gets some dang good laughs out of me. Even if it's kind of cheap edgelord humor, I don't know. Like, it's all the funnier just knowing that this is an officially released product. This is not a YouTube abridged series parody type thing. They released this. This is the official English dub, and this is how they handled it. That's what makes it as funny as it is. I mean, if this was, you know, a fan-made project and it was exactly the same, it'd still be funny. But just knowing that this is what they officially released makes it so much better. Where did this air? Was it on, like, Toonami or something? let's see. There's only about 20 episodes total. So, not too bad. Not too bad. And I'm pretty sure it did not get picked up for no season 2 or anything. Just because, you know, apparently it didn't do super well. Probably didn't even do super good when it came out in the West or anything either, you know? I mean, back then, the only anime that people cared about was Dragon Ball and Bleach and Inuyasha and stuff like that. I don't think that many people tuned into Ghost Stories, but hey, they were missing out. There's not much to really analyze here. It's just funny. It's just It's just some good classic 2000s humor. They even made a Family Guy reference. A classic one at that. Giggity giggity. If there was any sense of tension to be had in the original Ghost Stories, well, this completely annihilates it. It transforms the entire genre of the anime from being even somewhat based around horror to just being a complete comedy. I feel like some of the characters they even probably played relatively straight, but then you got, what's her name, the born-again Christian. Got a strong feeling that her character was just nothing like that, right? They just completely decided to imprint that on her in a very abridged series-esque fashion. Or maybe that is how she was. How the heck would I know? It just reeks of something that they would have added in, and I gotta say, it's a good source of the laughs. And honestly, the voice actors actually do a pretty good job selling this. And when they really need to put the pedal to the metal, they can actually do a pretty good job. So yeah, pretty funny stuff. Thank you, Nesamony, for requesting this. If you'd like me to check out the next set of four, that'd be great. I'd be happy to. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this stupid little video reacting to Ghost Stories. But if you did, make sure to leave a like and a comment. Subscribe to be updated on more. That would be great. If we do end up checking the next four, that would be episode 5 through 8. We'll see what, ghostly shenanigans we may be getting into. But that's enough rambling. That's it for now. Till we meet again, I will see you guys later!